Hi, I'm Chris, and welcome back to AC Connectors. Today we're going to go over one of our most frequently asked questions, and it has to do with the Gen 2 Tesla mobile connector. So when you buy a Tesla, it'll come with the Gen 2 mobile connector, and most often it'll just come with just a standard household plug, which is actually only rated to charge at 125 volts, making it level 1, and then they limit it to just 12 amps. So it's kind of slow. And you can actually swap this out for different chargers, so you can have level 2 charging at a higher rate. And people think there's usually like a trick to it, or like there's buttons you have to press, or there's a tool you need. You don't need any of that. It just pops out like that. You do have to kind of tug on it pretty hard, but it pops out like that. And then from there, you can put in different chargers. This is a level 2 charger. It has a 1450 plug, and then we actually sell these. They come with either a 24 amp chip or a 32 amp chip, depending on what your needs are. And it's the same connection as the household plug there, so it just kind of pops in. And then no buttons, nothing. You have to take it out, it just pops out. And then one of our newer adapters is for a travel trailer outlet. So if you're camping, or in like an RV park and you charge your Tesla or other EV, you can use this right here. And this one will be a level 1 charger at 125 volts, but it will have the 24 amp chip instead of a 12 amp with the household plug. And then same connections, just pops in. You need to pop it out, just give it a good tug, and you're good to adapt it to something else. So if you have any other questions about Tesla chargers or adapters, please leave us a comment down below. Otherwise, be sure to give us a like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.